think we can call that somewhat unassuming for 4.6 million. Here we go, one story house. Good looking one story house too. We are in the midst of June gloom. This is a full blown ocean view right here. On a nice clear day. Let's see if I can try and pick that up. Yeah, you can see a little bit right there. All right, let's take a look around. Craftsman style, I think we can say. Senior crowd be pretty excited about this one story idea. A little short on family room though. But heck of a nice looking yard. Peace and quiet scale, it's way up there. Because you're not going to hear the freeway at all, it's way behind us. The train's way down below. You can see a helicopter going down the beach, but. That is a artificial turf yard too, look at that. You don't even have to mow it. Oh, that's cool. Whole thing. A barbecue over here, closer to the kitchen. Let's check out the rest of the house. Whoa, this is one big library here. Look at this. Work from home, indeed. Gonna have to really be into your craftsman though. Hope you're a Frank Lloyd Wright fan and can just adapt to what's here. Because if you're not, there's a lot to change.
Yeah, how are you? Yeah, absolutely.
It's all ceramic tile. Money will fix that though. Good wheelchair right in here. That is awesome. You pick up an extra couple of prospects having that feature. This is going to be the master. Wow. So it's down the other wing there is going to be a couple more bedrooms. That's a built in. Ten-foot ceiling. We're missing a. You hear that? That is a wood floor too. That's not a concrete foundation. Where is it? We got two closets here. There we go. That's the guy. So this would be even bigger. Oh, it's all guy. These are old friends, the agents. We're just talking about Highland and Carlsbad, that half acre lot was their listing. All right, so I got, this will be counted as a bedroom, yeah. Okay, so we got two. They said they had a handful of offers at 2.3, 2.4 on that one. Ended up at 2.65. People that bought it. sold a bunch of units back east. And we're just looking to exchange. Buy something a little easier. The kids are going to live there, 20-year-old.
Yay, that's good news. So now you'll get some sleep, huh?
Nice workout pad there.
That's supposed to be a bedroom.
Up the clothes. More ceramic. Spin move. Come up to three. This is going to be the fourth bedroom. We got a loft thing going there. A ladder. Hmm. 4.6 million. Get you a heavy duty ladder. Big laundry though. With TV. Oh, when the senior set rolls in here, they are going to fall in love. Look at this workbench, workshop. Oh my goodness. This is going to sell it right here. Table saw. Oh my God. Band saw. Power drill. Someone's going to make an offer on this. And say, include all the goodies here, and I'll buy it. We need a lathe. I think that's a lathe. Well, those are chairs and furniture that was probably made here. Who knows? That is a deluxe workshop there. For the tinker and old guy, that is heaven. The side door too. Look at that. It goes to the side yard. Yeah, because this was pointing out towards the front. Wow, nice. Yeah, buy a house just for the workshop. I'm all for that.